I'm gonna beat that. Give it a go. Right. Remember, everyone, fig last. Right. Okay, hello. For everyone that doesn't really know me, I'm Jess, Natalie's best friend and maid of honour. Now, I didn't want my speech to be all soppy like Nick's. Right, Natalie knows how much I love her. So, I thought I'd do something a little different. Before Natalie asked me if I'd make a speech, she'd given me only two rules for this wedding. First rule was, don't embarrass yourself, Jess. Nobody wants to see that. And two, the second rule was, no cheesy pop music. Oh God, how am I gonna deal with this? So before I carry on, sorry everyone, but Penny, can you come over here, please? Come on, Penny. You know I love to break the rules, so I hope you like it. Can you hit it, please? Yeah, well, I'll tell you what I really want. Don't tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I'll tell you what I really, really want. Don't tell me what you really, really want. I really, really want to want our best friend. If you want to stay in that future, then you better keep this clean. And always not cover up and support her dreams. Make it happy, realize that is a dime. Always tell her she's beautiful and you'll be just fine. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. Tell me what you are, what you really, really want. I really, really want to give you advice. Chessing, please. Everyone has come here. See your special day. Natalie, you look beautiful. And Nick, you scrub up too. Mr. and Miss Kids forever. And that's the way it is. Now our speech is over.
You got it? You got it? You got it?